I'm wielding the next slice up. I'm wielding the next slice up. I'm wielding the next slice up. I'm wielding the next slice up.
Minding my own business when the Legion came to say that I had to get the next slicer from Russ's basement. So I obey. It's a very ancient blade and it was created from the flame. It contains a soul of a demon, a heathen god, so I cannot speak its name. He who wields the next slicer is cursed to roam the earth to put in work for the Legion's rebirth. So how much is your soul worth? I lurk in shadows unseen, like a ghost I flee the scene. Blood drips from the blade, so I clean it, now it cleans. Till I need more souls to free.
I'm wielding the next slice up. 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 The next slice up, playing like a fiddle. Slice one, slice twice, which is riddle. The next slicer in one hand, in the other there's nothing, but I feel like fucking up something. Been smoking draw all day, I don't give a fuck, riding in a low truck. Coming up to you with the next slicer, everybody bleeding gushing like a geyser. Skin the body, make your guest see jerky. Ask them in if they want some smirky. If they don't, they the next to know the next slicer. Artifact dug up from my dirt basement. Find the sneakers on stickers, let's face it. Large black blade by my side, it stays. Big killer got it.
I'm wielding the next slice up. I'm wielding.